We called the store and the lady said she will take the two bunches. So my husband going back down to get the other bunch. So you'll see the other bunch coming up. We show her it on video WhatsApp and she likes how it looks. So she's going to take the other bunch. I'm so excited. In business, when you're doing business, you have to think ahead and think. You see, I thought if I call her, she might want the other bunch. So we're just going to sell the two bunches this morning. Madeline, yeah. You're going to keep a hand so we could eat for ourselves?
Yeah, we must have to eat something and eat for ourselves.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I taste it too, you know?
Yeah.
It's nice. We're selling it because we can't eat it.
No.
The amount.
Yeah.
Yeah. Otherwise, you could have put it in somewhere here and spoiling. We're storing food.
What's in that bottle down there?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Something I put in there.
Oh. We have
four man here.
That's what I decided the house there?
Yeah. And our upstairs too.
Yeah?
I'll show you between them feet trees and them.
Every time you go down in the garden, you cut it a little bit or something. That's beautiful. Be careful, eh? Oi. Take your time. Beautiful. Oh, look at this thing, how beautiful.
Okay.
Wow. It's so beautiful. Ooh, that's so nice. It's so beautiful, Madeline. What's that?
That's the kit.
Oh, yeah.
Come inside your house, eh? Not a touch, no.
We're just quiet, we're not talking because we're just enjoying the peaceful moment. Sometimes, you know, just enjoying the quietness, feeling the nice breeze, just being in company, in good company, is so beautiful. We don't always have to hear ourselves talk. And this is the stalk?
This is the last one.
The stalk?
Yeah.
This big thing here?
Yeah, this stalk of the field.
You know, the first time I sold, she took everything from me. Maybe she felt sorry because she think I could not cut it out for myself. So that will mulch the land? You want to count it? Or you count it while I was doing it?
I didn't count it while I was doing it, but you have to recount it after you count it.
Yeah, count it and see.
One, like two,
mm-hmm.
Like three, like four, like five, like six, like seven, like eight,
mm-hmm.
Like nine,
mm-hmm.
Like ten,
mm-hmm.
Like 11,
mm-hmm.
And one is 12.
Yeah, 12 hands.
Yeah.
12 hands. So when you're packing it in the bin, you'll decide which one we're going to keep.
Yeah.
Yeah. We can have that for breakfast tomorrow morning with some saltfish.
Yeah, that could work.
Yeah. Can you lift it?
Mm-hmm.
I would put
some in the next one.
Yeah, put it great so it's not over heavy one because you have those over there. So you could put some of that in the one in another crate. You want me to bring the other crate for you?
I think I'm thinking something.
Oh, okay.
Come on, I have to clean out that. You have to wash things too long. I can't do that low washing. I have to wash it too. Do something. That way you have to fit it and see cable hole.
What's that there?
Is it so sufficient for us?
Yes, that's sufficient for us. I think. Manageable. Mm-hmm.